This is a Kranzle valve, and to check that it's working, there needs to be nothing stuck in it. You need to be able to see that spring moving up and down, make sure there's nothing in there.